This is unexpected. After decades of searching, the Grineer finally uncovered the last of the Arcane Codices, only to lose it to some thief. Tile Regor must be livid, which means this Maroo is in real trouble. I need to have a word with her before the Grineer do.
Arcane Codices? Why have I never heard of them? Ordis needs to do some research.
I don't care if you're here or if you're not alone. I don't care, it's been too long. It's kinda like we didn't happen. The way that your lips move, the way you whisper stone. I don't care, it's good as gone.
I have tracked Maroo to this Corpus outpost. Bring her to me for questioning. Be as persuasive as necessary. She may not want to come with us, but it's in her best interest. I come as a friend. You are in mortal danger, and you need to come with us. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Thank you. Oh, so you tin suits who want to know about that arcane codex? Is that all? Okay, here goes. Tile Rhaegor offered up big-time credits for me to pull the code from some strange machine on an infested Orican derelict. Thing is, I never much liked the Grineer, so the code I pulled ain't the code I gave them. I guess they finally figured that out. I bet you're looking to get your hands on the code. Too bad. I already sold them to the Corpus. Now, if you were to make it worth my while, maybe I'll tell you where they're keeping it. Listen up, you tin suits. With the Grineer itching to torture the life out of me, I've accepted your Lotus's offer of protection. In return, I'm gonna help your sorry behinds find that arcane codex.
Prefer it if we drop you off outside the nearest Grineer mining asteroid.
Wow, she always this much fun?
Maroo?
Fine, here's the business. The Corpus are keeping the Codex in one of these fortified data vaults. You gotta break in and take what's yours without triggering the data destruction sequence. Data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. There's the codex! There might be hope for you after all. You've got that codex. Why don't you see if the corpus are hiding anything else in the other vaults? Data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. Surprisingly impressive. You found the codex, and the corpus are none the wiser.
Thank you.
Hey, surprisingly impressive. You found the codex, and the corpus are none the wiser. You've explored all the vaults and found that arcane codex. Your Lotus told me to tell you to get to extraction.
Operator, I've been looking into these arcane codices. Did you know the corpus are in possession of 3 codices, and the Grineer 2?
And now the Tenno have one too. Nobody has ever examined them all together. That's our plan.
The corpus seem to think they'll lead to some lost Orokin treasure.
Ordo, did you say treasure?
It's Ordis. And while just a theory, it is plausible.
Either way, it's right up my alley.
Maroo tells me that the Grineer are storing their 2 arcane codices on the Scallion. You need to find both to complete this mission.
Water.
target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Alarms! Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. You got it. The data is still intact. Good work. You found an arcane codex. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. It's too late. We've lost this data. You will need to be more careful with the next vault. We're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Extracted. They won't even know it's gone. You've got the codices, and there's nothing more for us here. Get to extraction. That's it. That's an arcane codex. Thank you.
Operator, have you looked at these codices? They're absolutely beautiful, composed with such elegance and grace. I've never seen anything like them. Is there even an operator capable of writing anything so perfect?
But you still have no idea what they mean, do you?
No, not really. Well, I wouldn't expect the likes of you to understand.
We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. We have all three codices. You may extract now.
Operator, these make sense now. This is machine code, meant to interface directly with a machine. Pity that machine has likely rusted into dust by now.
Ordo, did you say something about a machine?
Ordis's name is Ordis.
Yeah, listen, that first codex is in the derelict. I pulled it from some sort of machine.
I wonder. If we load the complete set of arcane codices back into that machine, would the code still execute?
We're about to find out. Tenno, get ready to go into the void. Tenno. Maroo is the only person who has been on the inside of that derelict and lived to tell about it. She'll guide you through this mission.
This is it. Your Lotus has promised me a cut of whatever treasure you find, so don't you tinsuits go messing this one up. Get to the void portal.
Maroo, I said if there is any treasure.
Oh, come on, the Orokin were all about treasure, weren't they? The only question is, how much?
Ah!
is the machine I pulled the final arcane codex from. You've got the full set of codices. Upload them and say hello to treasure. Happened.
The machine. It's gone. Tenno, watch out. Tenno, I don't know if we got the answers we came for, but there's nothing more for us here. Exit the derelict and head for extraction.
What? Where's my damn treasure? I was told there would be treasure.
Whatever that was, it wasn't here for our benefit or yours. Only time will tell what we've just uncovered.
So you're saying there was no treasure? No cure for cloning syndrome? No lost tenocephalon?
Ordo, there was nothing.
That really is a shame, Maroo. I'm sorry.
Nah, I'm used to it. When you don't run with any of the major factions or syndicates, the big paydays are few and far between. I'll manage. Listen, I can't say it hasn't been fun, but with the arcane codices gone, I think it's safe for me to venture back out into the wild. See ya, tin suits.